it doesn't actually work. Just for show.
That's terrible.
I don't know if you're going to have it at work.
Yeah, you should do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, waiting for another week. We're super tired. What a flex. 10 days straight.
10, 15, 35 days in a row. That's how we're going to try and powerhouse through this.
Welcome to Independent Rewind.
I'm Steve Sarks. I'll shave my boobs for cash.
Is that what you're doing? Listen, guys, we are on the march to 1,000. Okay?
1,000.
We hit 1,000 subscribers. Steve can come over to your house to play the most dangerous game ever. Odds or evens. With his butt hair.
No, why don't you sign me up for that? Always evens. Go evens.
Go evens. It's always evens.
Look out for my fanny, though. I didn't want
to
fart on
so you. This is a this is another week where we're going to go to one of the older videos. Our
Ireland.
Ireland, right, yeah. Ireland.
Yep, for CCW, Celtic Championship Wrestling.
On wrestling.
These guys, I have seen some good wrestling out of these guys in the past. I've seen some not-so-amazing wrestling. I've also seen a lichen. So, we got that going on. Okay?
A lichen.
I'll never forget that. Prove it. Show me.
Show me.
Show me. Man, watching him. We met a guy years ago. Years ago. Well, at this point, 15 years ago,
yeah,
probably.
It's, yeah, it's been a while.
And he was just—he was.
Nothing beats a training match.
This,
by the way.
He was an African American guy, real short hair, but he was wearing like a tattered, like T-shirt, and like a pair of jeans with a big old rip down the leg. And his buddy was like dressed up to the nines, like cartoony, and was like, "Hey, what's your gimmick?" And the dude, one dude, was like, "I'm a vampire," and I was like. Okay, like, you know, we've seen that before, sure, whatever. We asked the other dude, I'll never forget this. I was like,
"What's your gimmick?"
What's your gimmick? And he goes, "I'm a lichen."
I'm a lichen.
Straight faced, "I'm a lichen." And I said, I've never forget this. Rob reminds me of it all the time. I said, "Show me." And I shit you not. Dude man goes, I was like, "What the f*** is wrong?" That
was so hard.
It was so hard not to destroy his fragile ego. Mm. Oh my god! You can't do that wrestling match. They'll laugh you out of the building. It's the funniest thing I've ever seen. Because with a vampire, you can just be like, "Oh, teeth, look.
Yep, a little bit of blood."
You can't do that with a lichen.
Yep, you can't do the lichen.
You can't. Man. It's be like, "Oh, I'm a headless wrestler." All right, sold. Let's see it.
Let's see it.
Guys, we are on the march to 1,000. He already said that. I will do stuff for you that he already said. We're getting into this
even
match.
Even the most dangerous even game. Though,
oh, God, never mind. I won't do it.
With your butt hair.
Guys, let's watch this Celtic Championship Wrestling. Please remember, we do not watch these videos. We don't know what's coming up. We actually have no idea.
Yeah.
If a match is even, like, close by, it better be. I'm going to be real upset. So let's get into it. I'm not trying to be here all night.
You want a title match for the opening match? What does that promise for the rest of CCW Uprising? Right off the bat, we've had a title defense by Lycan. Justin Shape.
Man, I wish these guys were as professional as we are. I mean, look at how they're dressed. Yeah. Look at how we're dressed. We're so professional.
Well, Tom, the last time we saw Robbie Devine was in the beautiful Waterford City Riot. Against Roughshod, I believe, Karen. I haven't seen Roughshod since...
Chuck Taylor's.
Robbie Devine is back here.
What the?
Robbie Devine.
And this guy is an awesome wrestler. Yes, he is.
He's 10.
He's been here for... We've seen him on a few different occasions here now in the CCW. Shades of Bob Backlund about this guy, Karen, mainly in appearance, but
very much. I get that too. Very Bob Backlund.
The Cork fans here, Karen. I like this guy already.
Okay, so he's a heel.
Well,
got it. With a face like that, jeez.
His attitude stinks.
No appreciation whatsoever, as per usual.
He just tried to disrobe that poor woman. If she, you know what? Send her my way, I'll disrobe her. What's up, boo? Robbie Devine losing his head first.
The fans in Waterford certainly weren't appreciative of Robbie Devine, the rock star.
We're just waiting for the Edge fireworks.
Yeah,
we get it. Oh my God, he's posing for the picture again. You stopped, and then for the picture, and then reposed. You.
Oh, nice reposing again.
Oh, this is cringy. Get in the ring.
Some family issues came up at the last minute. We hope everything's okay, Ricky or Xavier. We hope to see you.
Playing for the screen.
We get it.
See you soon, Xavier. Well, his opponent, Tom.
He certainly is an endearing.
Knee pads aren't the whole way up.
Robbie Devine.
Second cousin to Eddie
Guerrero himself, Tom.
What's up, first word, girl?
Here he is, Tom. Straight by way of Tijuana, Mexico. Tijuana, Mexico, come.
Second cousin to Eddie
Guerrero. He is the sexiest luchador in Tijuana. He is El Charisma.
El Charisma.
Second cousin to Eddie Guerrero.
El Charisma.
This guy, I haven't seen this guy since.
He's oozing charisma. Chico.
He's seven.
He is the winner at the Camden Slam. He won the Prospect Battle Royale as well, Kieran. This guy is a massive prospect.
And hello to all our fans and Spanish-speaking fans in Mexico. This match is being beamed live to the beautiful Mexico City.
I'd like to make fun of these guys. But you and I have for sure been promoters and done something stupid like this.
Somebody didn't show.
We have
got a mask and a pair
of
pants.
We have for sure been like, throw a mask on, kid, you're out. God, this better be a 4-minute match. And I'm really mad at this Irish guy for constantly rolling his R's when he says Guerrero. He says, yeah, then we're out here talking about this, and then Guerrero's. I'm like, oh my, you're mixing. I say you're mixing accent with accent, but I guess. Every time I do an accent, I'm mixing an American accent.
He can move.
Real high flying.
He can move.
You know, people really like to compliment a good deep arm drag, but that was a very shallow arm drag. Way to go, bud. Here come the head scissors into something else.
That was neat.
Little drop kicks.
The missed arm drag?
Yeah.
That was pretty neat.
El Charisma! Of the Guerrero family.
He's gonna fly.
Yeah, you had all day to stop. I never laughed at you so much.
The CC chance was up in here, Tom, in the CCW.
I like this Divine guy.
What's he gonna do now, Tom?
The softest kick I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Running big punt to the face?
That was not a big punt. Nor was it running.
I like the crossbody though. It was solid.
Killing, man.
He just touched it because.
Oh, look at that. After giving that girl crap in the front row, he had a chance to slap her hand and he didn't.
He's got a lot to prove to the CCW universe. Did Robbie Devine just say leave me alone, Tom?
I don't know.
Yeah. I think so, Karen, and why not?
There's the head scissors I called earlier.
Beautiful hurricane rana there, Tom.
Beautiful piranha, apparently.
Shades of Eddie Guerrero all
over. I hate you! Eddie Guerrero!
He must have spit in his mouth.
My God. Guys, this episode, drink every time. You know what? That's the title of the episode.
What?
Drink when he says Guerrero.
Drink when he says Guerrero.
I disagree. I'm a big fan of Daniel Bryan, Kieran. I only watch the CCW product, Tom.
Drinking game. The word is Guerrero. Guerrero! How you spell that?
Tom, he's choking him. He's just leaning down.
There's a P and a Q and an H next to him. Oh my God! Just push the referee situation. Making himself look bad, Devine.
Take a nice bump though.
A beautiful bump, but that's the problem. That's why it's why it looks so bad.
Shades of roughshod.
Who?
Maybe it is roughshod time. Maybe Patrick Green underneath the mask is roughshod. Who knows?
Well, I don't think so.
Shades of Kyle! Shades of the Kyle!
Robbie Devine now, again. Robbie Devine now, yeah. Twice.
He showed good technique there, Robbie Devine, Tom. Nice snap, man, suplex.
Turning around there. El Charisma trying to get the crowd behind him there. He's shooting big blows into the midsection there of Robbie Devine. Swings the ball. Oh, counters it. Oh, and a big
oh that kick. Big super kick to the armpit. The huge. It was massive. I mean, really kicked the stick right off of him.
I was wondering if he picked
up
on that, too.
Did he just pull out of him?
Did he just pull up an up
in? Yeah, he just pulled out of him.
I was saying, he just say pull out? But he's playing a
dangerous game here. Nothing safer than picking a guy up by his chin.
Oh, and a quick roll up. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Wow, I got him.
I'm over watching roll ups right now. Like, the last 3 weeks have been roll ups.
Okay, the Mexican hat dance a little much.
Oh, shit.
Look at the rage in Robbie Devine's face there.
Jesus, get this kid some Invisalign.
They don't care about teeth over there in Ireland.
Is that a fake nose on his face?
I don't know. I think it's
the light.
Yeah.
On his beak.
It's the light!
Guys, 65. I like Robbie Devine. It's clear that Guerreros lost Nefson.
Sorry, let's keep that off of me there. Yeah. Spitting all over yourself.
Jesus. Like I got a mouthful of nachos. He knows moves. Whether or not these guys can actually put together a match, I don't know, because this match was pretty spotted out.
Mm-hmm.
There were definitely points that I really didn't like. But it was clear here. You know what? 75. Sorry, I gave it 65. 75. Clear heel, clear face, couple soft moves. The running punt was terrible. But the dive was good. So there's a few things that I really liked. Devine, I think, is excellent. I'd really like to see some more out of him. So.
What did you do? I didn't do anything.
Drop this down.
Maybe it went back. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, keep going.
I don't know. Anyways, so yeah, I thought it was pretty damn good. Not you know, third or fourth card of the match.
Yeah, on the card. You know where it really belongs? Like second match. Be a really good second match.
Yeah.
Hell,
actually, I'd send this out first because of the roll up. Clean victory.
Clean victory for the face. Yeah,
get people kind of in there working. I'd curtain jerk this match.
Uh-huh. I'm going to give it a 67.
All right, guys. That's going to do it for us. Rob is a tough critic. No one clapped their hands before the clothesline, so you know, that's a problem. So, guys, we are on the March to 1,000. We keep joking about this, but seriously, honestly, we're really trying to get to 1,000 subscribers. We're working. Every month we're getting, you know, a couple
more subscribers. Yeah, like it keeps going up. We're doing good. We need to keep rolling, guys.
It's up to you
guys out there in YouTube land.
We are on that March to 1,000. We are going to do something.
Yeah,
we just don't know what we're going to do yet.
Steve's going to play the most dangerous game, even the odds.
That's right.
Butt hair.
I'm going to do that with my butt hair. Uh-huh. Just watch how you don't get a little poo on you.
Always even.
Make sure that you guys send this. Who did I say to send this to?
I don't remember. I don't think we did that bit.
Send it to Orange Cassidy.
There you go.
This video is fresh squeezed, and he's going to appreciate the hell out of it. Yeah. He's got one hand in his pocket, and the other one's hitting play on my video. Send it to Alanis Morissette, too. She's going to like that joke. Anything we can do, guys, try and let's blow this channel up. I promise you all proceeds, if we do go viral, will go right back into us. Guaranteed. We love you. Think about how great this show would be if we actually had the money for an editor.
Oh, good Lord.
Or have some sort of, I don't even know, like, the money to put into different shows
and
stuff.
We need the head and the crotch shot thing. Steve going, hey!
Yeah, every time there's a crotch shot, it's just me trying to say, it's good. Think about the damage we could do with some actual funds coming in here.
Oh, good Lord.
Guys, thank you for being a part of this. We've had a lot of fun doing this, like, what, year and a half?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
We
might be coming up on 2 years. Why does that keep doing that?
March. In March. Don't
What the hell's going on here?
Don't exit out. No. This is its own tab.
Oh, this is it.
No, but you're missing the other one.
The other one was the one you just watched.
No, it wasn't. You know what? I'm fine just doing one more. So, thanks, guys. We appreciate you. We love you. Thank you for doing this, helping us do this for the last year and a half. Even though we fight like old married men, we are not old.
I am pretty old.
I got my feet hurt from running. I ran one time like a year and I hurt my feet. Later, guys. Thank you.
Later.